pop lets us know right from the get-go. 2-0 doesn't really mean anything. We did what we were supposed to do at home, and they were close games at that. So we realized we beat a good team that played hard, and we're fortunate to get out of here with 2 wins. So it's a matter of going out there, playing confident, doing the things we did here to try to get a win.
And avoid being down 16-14.
Yeah, we had poor starts, fought our way back, started playing better defense, knocking down some shots. But when you put yourself in a hole against Phoenix, you're always going to be climbing uphill the rest of the game. So it's good to get out to a good start, especially on the road.
Hey, Ime, this is your first kind of experience with the playoffs. That first game, game one, when you go out there, you know, was there a different kind of nerves at first?
Not personally. I really didn't feel much different. Obviously, the crowd was louder, and you can feel it's a playoff atmosphere in there. But you know, I try to think of it as like just basketball. All these guys have been through it before. It was my first time, but when you're with a team that's not new to the situation, you feel more comfortable out there.
What advice do they give you, especially when you're going into the hostile territory in a playoff situation?
Just do what we've done all year. You know, same things. Nothing much changes with us. Obviously, they're going to be desperate. They're going to come out fighting hard, but just do what we've done all year. Play 48 minutes, play hard, and continue to do the same things that got us here.
Did you sense that they panicked in the second half? They talked a little bit about it, that they felt they had. Did you see that in the sun?
I just thought we stepped up defensively a little bit and stopped letting Amari and guys get easy shots. Other guys contributed a little bit other than the big three in the first half, and we just got out and ran a little bit more, started knocking down shots, and they got a little cold in the third quarter. So maybe, getting down, they started pressing a little bit, but we just tried to step it up on our end and took care of it that way.
Can you imagine getting hit like Tony Parker did by Shaq?
Yeah, it looked bad. Tony shook it off. He was going to keep attacking the basket. But, Shaq will do that. He'll lay a body on you, try to send a message. So what Manu and Tony have been doing all game is getting to the basket, and I don't think they'll stop that.